When Chelsea set out with measuring sticks in January to find a new centre forward, it took time before they settled on Olivier Giroud. Andy Carroll and Edin Dzeko were considered. Ashley Barnes, Peter Crouch and Islam Slimani were among others linked, and there was a good deal of sniggering on social media. Antonio Conte had taken against Mishi Batshuayi and they pined for Diego Costa at Stamford Bridge, but Giroud is proving to be good value at £18 million. He has scored 4 with 3 coming against Southampton, as did his final goal for Arsenal in December. There have been other key contributions and cameos, but the 31-year-old who was also impressed with his professional manner. Then there was this, his slalom goal, which came 29 seconds into the second half at Wembley to uncork what had been until that point a turgid semi-final and send Chelsea on their way back to the FA Cup final. My second passion is skiing, smiled Giroud, born in Chambéry in the French Alps. I saw a lot of people in front of me and I just tried to dribble a little bit and I had a bit of luck, but that's what I wanted to do. It was a charming goal in so many ways. There was the vision and accuracy of the pass by Cesc Fabregas and the exquisite touch by Eden Hazard to pull it out of the sky. Ultimately, Giroud's finish was a delight, as he twisted through the bodies of Southampton players as they came sliding across his field. A vision like David Luiz on rollerblades. For all his selfless work and intelligent combination play, he loves to apply an audacious finish. Last season, his scorpion kick goal against Crystal Palace was voted FIFA's Goal of the Year. This time, the slalom, an homage to Lionel Messi and Alberto Tomba. Giroud is a Wembley specialist, emerging victorious in each of the 10 club games he has played at the venue. These include 3 FA Cup semi-finals and 3 finals with Arsenal, and 3 FA Community Shields. Last May, he set up the winning goal for Aaron Ramsey, just as he had done 3 years before. In 2015, he completed the rout as Arsenal thumped Aston Villa 4-0. It is like my garden, Giroud told BT Sport. I love to play here and hopefully for the final we are going to keep it going. I have told them I really want them to enjoy the FA Cup as I know how special it is to win it. He will be back on May 19th and it will be difficult for Conte to overlook him, even if record signing Alvaro Morata came on to score the second against Southampton.